Cause Impala Rock to hit the Rock of Ages and pick up the win. The Rock advance. So, Doggo, they be looking to advance tonight. See, he's in his first action in a month. When they're supposed to see any rain, wrestling Doggo here tonight. Maybe not. He's been gone for a month. Probably at the hands of Dark Shadow. Man, I'm surprised this guy, like, survived this. He was set on fire at Cyber Sunday. And then exploded, like, 6 days later on the stage. Engulfed in flames. It's amazing to see this guy still here. Tell you the truth. Revving his bike up. Getting ready for this match. Here's the bell, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. Brando and Doggo giving a little stare off, and Brando hitting them with some kicks right there. Out his whip now. Oh, what's this? Bat breaking into a net breaker. Shades of his older brother, Mark. Maybe look for a springboard elbow drop. Yes, right to the chest. So Brando looking good to start off early, but a reversal by Doggo, but no, Brando kicks him off. Takes the big man down. Look at that. But Doggo reverses him behind him, kicks him in the back. And what's this? Oh my God. Release German suplex. Almost breaks Brando in half. Got him up now. In a gorilla press situation right here. Pumping him. Got him up again and right down to the mat for a gorilla press slam. Picking them up. Going again for another one. Looks like, oh no, slams him this time. So the power of Doggo being shown off right here. One, two. No, barely. Brando barely able to kick out. That could have been the match right there. Irish whip now. Look at this. Maybe look for a power bomb in that corner. Yes. Lord, how match just beginning and Doggo's dishing out punishment. Oh my God, what a Samoan drop. Tossing him up in the air and falling back onto him. One, two. Oh, no, only a two count. Mike Brando somehow surviving all this punishment. Oh, he reverses it this time. But look at Doggo fighting out of an elbow to the head right there. Oh, and there's that punch. That deadly punch. He'll lay you out with that and another one. And Brando's going to have a concussion before this match is over with. Doggo has him up. Irish whip again. Taking him to the top. Looks like a sidewalk slam from that middle rope coming up. Yes. Connects with it. Going for the cover right here. One, two. No. Still able to kick out. So Brando really trying to hang in here, but Doggo is taking it to him. And a sidewalk slam. Oh no. Brando with reversal now. Already holding his gut in pain. One, two. Tried to get Doggo out right there, but that wasn't going to be enough. Looks like a hurricanrana. Yes. Punching away at Doggo now. So Brando trying to get some momentum, going for another elbow, looks like. And yes, picking up Doggo now. Irish whip and a monkey flip. So look at Brando go, picking him up again. Another Irish whip to the corner. Looks like a hurricanrana coming up, and he gets it. So Brando looking good. Going to the top now. Look for a moves. Oh my goodness. But he missed completely, and Dago going to take advantage of this now. But another reversal by Brando. And what a net breaker. Right on target with that net breaker. He's going back to the top. Maybe looking for that crossbody, but Dago moves out the way and barely takes a hit. Dago saying, you're not going to get me with that one. Snapmare takeover and a knee right to the face. Eyes whip now. Throws him over the top. Oh! And a fist right to the face of Brando. Picking him up now. Looks like he's going to drag Brando. Little steel steps. Oh! And Dago, man. Like I said, man, Brando's going to be walking out here with a concussion tonight. Dago's showing no remorse. He's getting back in the ring now. What? Dark Shadow appearing out of nowhere. Got him by the throat. Look at this. And a choke slam. The ref is in shock. Can't even ring the bell. Should be a disqualification. Dago now. Looking for that. Oh, Hell's Gate. And he drags Dago. He's heading out. What in the world? Now Brando, look at, oh my goodness, he hits it. Sunset Drifter, going for the cover.
One, two, three,
and with the help of Dark Shadow, Brando is going to the suicidal six-way. So Dark Shadow returning the favor to Dago tonight. That helps Mike Brando into that suicidal six-way.
8 seconds at a time.
Man, to tame board in hell by a lot of young superstars getting a chance.
No room for fear.
At the World Heavyweight Championship, I'll tell you what.
Cause this ain't the place to find out. You ain't cowboy.
Devin before. Harris mentioned this match earlier. Six-man tag match. Kung Fu Kid, Devin Harris, and Raphael will take on the Primetime Players and Roger Mass. A nice match right here is coming up next. Adam Sabil claiming he will walk out as champion once again. But right now, the six-man tag team match is about to be underway.
On the way to the ring, from Aurora, Colorado, the Kid.
Kung Fu Kid was forced to face his partner, Devin Harris, in a qualifying match last weekend. Kung Fu Kid win, he will be going to Survivor Series. It's at Suicidal Six-Way. But right here tonight, they want to concentrate on the Primetime Players and Roger Mass, who will face Raphael at Survivor Series for United States Championship. And he talked some trash last week here on CCW Saturday night about Raphael. Devin Harris making his way to the ring. Said he has no hard feelings about the match last week. He's just ready to get it on here tonight. Very admirable. This guy, he's a real stand-up guy, I tell you that. He knows